Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Make sure to like and subscribe and share this video. Today we're going to be checking out the Mirror Lake Trail, located above Shaver Lake, California. It's part of the Red Mountain system of trails. It's 1.3 miles long at around 8,800 feet elevation. It's rated a black diamond, which is the most difficult. It has one winch hill. Season of use dates are June 15th to November 1st, and it's maintained by the Lock and Low Club. All right, let's check it out. Okay, here we are at Mirror Lake. I'm gonna show you a little bit of the trail, the Mirror Lake Trail. This is where it starts to get really hard. So this is the hard section. Comes up in here. Comes up and over this. And this is going in. And it drops off pretty steep right there. You've got a winch point right there. This looks like a diff dragger. So it comes down in here. You got some pretty slick rock here. And the video just doesn't do it justice. Drops down in here. And you've got like this V notch right here. I can barely walk down this. It's pretty steep. Get another winch point right there. Here it is looking back up it. And if you go up too high, you're gonna be off camber this way. So you really gotta pick your line. And it looks like you got some tree roots here and a little ledge that could really hang you up. A couple of little diff draggers getting up towards the top. All right, we're gonna continue back down further. And it looks like people started coming this way, because the last time I did it, which was a few years ago, you used to have to climb up over this rock and come up around this way. So it may be a little easier than it used to be. Looks like there's some chain here you can use in case you get stuck. This is the infamous tree that everyone talks about right here. So what will happen is you'll come up this way, and then you get your tire in here, and then the back will fall in this hole, but it looks like it's been filled in. And a lot of guys, if you're in a 4Runner or something, you'll crush your roof right here. Let me give you a better angle. Here it is from the bottom, looking up. So you'll come into some tree roots down in here, pretty deep holes. You got this rock over here. If you get up on this, then it's gonna tip you over into the tree right here. And that's where people get body damage. But it looks like they've done a pretty good job of filling it in here, so you're not in that hole. So that's good. And then you come down, keep going, and you just come down this way, and then you're pretty much done with the hardest spot. All right, now I'm gonna walk back up. That way you can get a good idea of the lines you need to take in case you're thinking about doing this trail. it's really steep. Camera does not do it justice. I'm getting winded just hiking up it. That is a steep hill. All right, let's go down it. Big holes, big boulders. It's like a tricky little section here if you pick the wrong line. Some more stuff down there. All right, this is the campground area. It's actually one of two campground areas. The first one here has a nice fire pit. It's got a nice view of the lake. And then about 100 yards up further is the second campground area, which has a nice picnic table. Here, I'll show you the lake. All right, let's head on out. First, I'll show you us going up the winch hill, and then I'll have some time lapse of the rest of the trail. Check it out.